And similarly, with the laboratory, what is the fertilization rate? How many M2s did form 2 PNs? How many of them cleaved? What is the embryo quality? Did everyone do well? How many other patients did well and not? And let's go step by step.